Kirkland, and welcome to another year of the Y Factor. This year, it's 2020.
Hi. This year is going to be better than any year before. Over to the judges now.
I'm Brittany Hayford. I have been in the music business for 15 years. I've been on this show for 5 years, and I've never been disappointed once.
My name is Yoda Bro.
And I like eating cocktails and salad. And I wanted to be a judge because they said they had free salad. Yeah.
Hello, I am Ross Bethan, and I'm mostly famous for presenting a show called Whale Song and Dance. I support Sea Life to develop skills at song and dance. It doesn't matter if they live deep, deep down in a trench or even in the shallow water. And I used to be a marine biologist who loves singing and dancing and whales. I still do like singing, dancing and whales.
Next up, we've got Jeff from London trying to put on a mask.
My name's Ozzy. No, Jeff. I think I'm from London. No, not. Yes, I am. I'm not sure. But this mask is going on my head. I'm so good at putting on masks.
It was like crazy. Seriously.
We've got somebody who I would rather not mention the name, playing the cello.
Wow, I've had nightmares about Darth Vader, but that was amazing, that cello music.
Here's Abilie from a very small city in Africa playing the cup song.
My name is Emily. I'm 8 years old, and I'm from from a little city in Africa. And I'm going to be doing the cup challenge with music in background.
I got my ticket for the long way round. Two bottle whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone.
Absolutely amazing. That was even better than the biggest blue whale I met.
Next up, we have a dinosaur eating dolls. Bit scary as well.
Glad that wasn't mine. That's, if that was salad, I'd be scared. If it wasn't salad, I know I won't be scared.
My name is Tally. I'm 12 and I live in London. And my talent is asking questions until I feel like stopping. Does the Ritz really never close? If you have a fake bum, can you still fart? When you go to the shop, what milk do you get? How long have I been talking for? Am I driving you insane? Can I stop now?
Too many questions, I can't even remember which was the first one.
Too much questions! Oh, my brain hurts.
My name is I Got Talent, and I'm going to be juggling pencils. Ta-da! What?
Now we've got Lisa bumping the alphabet. Ooh.
Hello, my name is Lisa. I am going to book the alphabet. Well, as much as I can do.
That's my alphabet too, and I really liked it! Yay! Yeah! Yay! It's so cool, man! Yeah, man!
Next up, we're gonna see Mo. Mo's dad. Huh?
Mo, are you there? Where's she gone?
I'm here!
What? What? Where?
Here!
Where?
Here!
Where?
Here!
I can't see you.
I'm here, in the chair.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you really sure?
Can you see the chair rocking?
Yes, but that...
Then I'm there!
100% sure?
Yes!
Okay. She's invisible!
Yes! Exactly!
Are you sure?
Yes!
Okay. Well, that's quite fascinating. Wow, Mo is invisible.
Wow, I'm just like, I'm truly confused. Like, were you there? That was an amazing magic trick.
Next up, we have Leah, who will be speed drawing.
Hi, I'm Leo, and I can do speed drawing in 5 seconds. Done.
Wow, I can't even draw, and then drawing that quickly is just amazing.
Finally, we have the comedian, Chris from York.
Hello, and welcome to Misspelt News. Today's top stories are: shampoo prices have doubled in the last few years. More on this is our correspondent in the street, Dave. Thank you, Chris. I am in the wrong place. Thank you, Dave. Now on to the weather for someone who's way too overreacting, Sarah.
Oh, thank you, Dave. This week we have some bunting sweeping up from the north, followed by some sunny spells cast by a wizard. And finally, as you can see on the sheet, it'll be raining all week. Back to you, Dave.
Thank you, Sarah. And this was Misspelt News.
was so funny. Like, I cannot even explain that. That was funnier than a dolphin laughing even.
What a show. I think I'm getting a bit emotional. That was really good.
Good. Oh, perfect. See you next year, everybody.